Hello and welcome to November. As you can see, the weather isn't very good, and you can just see this little hedgehog making his way out of the rain, goes up into the top corner of the screen and disappears into the hedgehog house. Yeah, this wasn't exactly the most dynamic place to put the camera. I've got a few images and a video of the hedgehog going up and down the garden, but nothing really to speak of. And I just kept it here for a couple of days, saw what it was like, and then decided to close in more on the hedgehog house itself. Although during the day I did get some footage of a magpie sitting in the ground, which looked quite nice. I suppose it is worth noting that it's the beginning of November now and they're not showing any signs of hibernating. I did get a nice comment from a lady up north who said that by now hers had been hibernating for a couple of months because it's so cold where they live. So it does make a difference where you live in the country. So not an awful lot happening from this angle, so I decided to change the angle a little bit, see if we can get some better nighttime footage. As you can see here, George showing a little bit of interest in the hedgehog house, but he doesn't really make any concerted effort to get into the food, and so it's safe to say that that's pretty cat-proof at the moment. By 6 o'clock in the evening, Arthur's just about to leave the garden, but before he does, decides to have a nice little scratch and a bum wiggle before making his way home. None of these cats belong to us, George or Arthur, as you know. Now we do have fence all around our garden, so if any of you are wondering how the cats, particularly George on this occasion, gets home, he uses the Mission Impossible method. Aha! Actual footage of our own cat Boris. Yes, he doesn't get out into the garden that much. Ladies and gentlemen, for your amusement, just to prove that 3 days ago it wasn't a fluke, this is actually the way he goes home. Well, that's November number one. Not a lot of hedgehog action going on there. Let's see if we can do better next time.